Hello everyone, welcome back to Fight for Your Lands, and in this episode we're going to continue the story, but we're going to grab a rematch real quick, so we can build up our anarchy, because we're going to need it. Now hopefully our anarchy does not get affected by this, which is really nice. Which means if it gets too laggy, it's not going to matter. But it doesn't seem like it's affecting it either. Okay, our anarchy is doing some weird stuff. That's weird. That's okay. We'll just blaze through it. There's something just so satisfying about this. I can't put my finger on it. Just the XP gain. Well, that was a really quick run. We'll do it again. We do it again. And that'll allow us to get a decent amount of anarchy. Ooh. It's terrible, but interesting nonetheless that we got it. Okay, that could have been bad. I gotta quit being so close to it. Yeah, buddy. So how much? Three. Okay, one more. A love thumper? Almost dead. Are we just getting uniques now? I mean, if you want to give me a masher grog. For it.
Alan, write some dialogue here!
But I can't wait to master 2.5, because as this series is coming closer to an end, we're about 3/4 done with it. I don't know if I'm going to be able to kill all the OP8 people because of how the game is, but if I can, I mean, it's possible. It'll just take time. There's no way I'm getting to 100 episodes though.
Now it's impossible.
Part of me wants to play Exodus on the pre-sequel and this again, but how it crashed hardcore on the pre-sequel and it took away my good weapon, it kind of made me iffy on it. Oh man. Really? 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 Okay. Whatever, man. That was scummy. That was real scummy.
A fantastic day for capitalism. Two words, my friend.
Okay.
Welcome, customer.
Well.
Goodbye, friend. If you shop anywhere else, I'll have you killed.
Mr. Moon. Torg High Octane. Red and black. Well, it's not really red and black, huh? Any new skins, though? Rosy and riveting. Sure. Not that it matters. Okay. Now we gotta go to the badass crater bar. How much? That puts us at 268. That's still pretty good. No, I don't think the Cobra drops anymore, so. Okay, that guy has a tsunami. I can't believe the guy had a tsunami, though. That was rough. For him. Honestly, this grenade mod could probably carry me through the in-game, except for Piston's blimp. I love how they said they patched the grog nozzle healing factor so you can't stay alive with it, but at the same time they busted it because of the simple fact that it's based on damage output. Noted, Jordan, noted.
Player, what?
Well, at least he dropped iridium. That's something new. I'm not dealing with that. If I was Maya, the iridium would be so Gucci. Because I think she's powered on the iridium. So max 500.
Hey, darling. Right now you're in. But don't worry. There's nothing better than getting to
triple
third.
Explosion Leviathan.
Base. It's a sex thing. The rank 3 badass is a cannibalistic roadhog named Motor Mama. You'll need to train a little before you take her on. But I've hired the best trainer in the business. Go meet her. Motor Mama. Just waiting for the other gladiators to kill each other off. Once you're done with your training, you'll be ready to lure her out.
Yeah. I mean, this DLC is kind of short if you think about it. I play this second to the least amount because I play Hammerlock probably the least amount. And I do the headhunters, just not. Not usually. Is there any? I don't know which ones I've done and which I haven't. Everybody want to kill me. We broketh into the arena.
Step one of my training regimen is food. You got to get those carbs, son. The back of the arena got tons of noms for the workers. Get some cookies so you can eat them and grow up big and strong and kick piston in a butt. Don't get me wrong, sugar. I know you don't generally need the help of a trainer, but you'll go over great with the crowds. There's nothing the masses love more than a training sequence.
Clear! What? What?
I'm not liking these.
Chocolate chip cookies are the for real deal.
bullet stormer. What is that?
Victim to that oatmeal raisin evil ever again. Come on back, Hug-a-Butt.
Moxie Masha. Wish I know how to like code Borderlands 2 mods and weapons. It'd be nice. I'd probably make something along the lines of how Fight for Your Lands is. Redo all the naming. How the weapons drop. I'd probably get rid of white rarity as a whole. And change the materials on how the weapon spawn. Every purple being like a gemstone weapon. Dude, this is gonna be another tier.
Get to a battle board. Moxie's fine ass set up some fights for you that should pull Motor Mama out of hiding.
Gotta go kill Motor Mama. I would drive a car, but ours are very flimsy compared to all these other people. Although I might. Just because of how far away it is. Grab one here. Oh god, the death race, bro.
Call this one the death race. You've got to speed across the crater and kill a bunch of bikers along the way. If you do well, Motor Mama might lift her shirt for us. Metaphorically.
This is gonna be bad, okay? We're gonna have to avoid all these people. Come on. No, don't do that. I would take the risky... I should have took the risky approach. Ooh. Really, another lap? If only. Oh, what the hell?
If you like, we can fight each other and see which of us is the best. Sound fun? I'll be waiting for you. Don't let her voice throw you. Motor Mama is a stone-cold psychopath. I don't want to get too graphic, but let's just say she eats her own children.
Everybody eats their own children on Pandora. Gotta turn on the gate power. That's no good. I wonder something. If we glory killer, will that make a lot of Torg tokens bust? Also, can we refight her? Did they change that in the mod? Although, actually, I think you can refight her. But it's just a matter of can you glory kill her? Oh, missed it. Actually, no. Isn't it over here? Okay, no. I actually missed the turn. I don't usually do this DLC. But our last DLC is going to be the Lilith one. Is it? Do we go this way? Yeah, I believe it's this way. I just ran that motherfucker over, dude.
glad somebody is actually making an effort to fight other gladiators. The rest of you orcs are just sitting around waiting for challengers to come to you.
Oh, I was gonna say motor mamas already.
I must say I'm really looking forward to our fight. I've been waiting to fight a real warrior, and having watched you in action, I truly believe that you will make me work hard before I ultimately kill you and devour your body.
Okay. Question is, can we kill her without completely killing her?
Be careful. Motor Mama loves vehicles. That's what attracted her to me in the first place. Oh, did I mention we dated for a while? Had to break it off when she devoured one of my other girlfriends alive. Nobody eats my lady friends but me. Oh, God. Too far. That was in bad taste. Vomited in my mouth a little bit. Sorry. The innuendo talk is a defense mechanism.
No, we're getting rid of you, bud.
Claire, what are you doing? I am the strongest girl alive! I am like negative accuracy right now! Too many sacks.
Come on. Fucking son of a fucking bitch. What even killed me? Great. Just great. Not that it mattered anyway. Grenades aren't affected by anarchy. But I'm really pissed about that. So stupid. Like, I don't even know what killed me. Makes me not want to run past and just murder everybody. I don't even give them a chance. Like, I swear. Another railer? Stop. Six, I guess that's better than nothing, but still.
I'm legally obligated to tell you that I ain't a real doctor.
Alright, come on, man. Let's see. More trolling. No, oh, that's a bonus package. Whatever.
Make it. I'm gonna kill you and make sandwiches out of your corpse. It's that time again! Motor Mama versus the Vault Hunter! Fight! Mama is one of the deadliest gladiators this planet has ever seen, Moxie. What makes you think that your Vault Hunter has a chance?
Simple, Torg. Motor Mama may have a chip on her shoulder and a gut full of baby flesh, but my Vault Hunter survived a run-in with handsome Jack himself.
Holy shit, Sox! That's impressive! Like you said,
damn, man.
The Vault Hunter is now the number 3 badass on Pandora. This is one number higher than 4.
Well said.
Your kind words are appreciated.
That I hated every second of that. That was horrible.
Come on back when you're done over there.
Yeah, no. We'll just save and quit. That's actually fitting, huh? The kitten.
Go for the number 2 ranking, Sugar. I've tracked down the number 2 ranked fighter. Name a flyboy. Head to the forge and take him down.
Don't die. I need your business.
Breaking and entering. Don't we gotta go back to the arena?
Security would probably have the keys. Get to the arena and steal them from the security box.
Door.
Just so your weak ass knows, I'm the one who locked the forge. Not because I'm worried about you.
You're near the security box. Open it and grab the key. Great. Now you can get into the forge, take down the flyboy, and become the number 2 badass on the leaderboard.
Now let's go to the forge. This might be a little bit rough because of the blimp.
This is Flyboy with a message for that vault hunting noob sauce. I am the future. You vault hunters are old noobs. I'm the new hotness. Don't be jelly, you brook.
My question is, how did he get to number 2? Dramatic.
Flyboy's a spunky one. He just turned 16, so naturally he thinks he's invincible. You're gonna prove otherwise, Sugar.
Ah. No. I got a skirt. Oh, going this way. The Forge. Yeah, okay. These people are getting a little bit more spunky.
To his lair. Get to the battle board and blast your way through any of the access points, and you'll get your shot at Flyboy. Poor bastard has no idea what he's in for. Almost makes you feel bad. Almost.
So inaccurate, but so awesome!
I hate the Forge, man. I hate it. Good old quad. Don't need it though. So much stuff. Crazy.
So yeah, I heard of this Flyboy guy. He's a noob. Just stick to the fundamentals I taught you and you're gonna be ace.
What fundamentals? Eat lots of cookies?
Shut the hell up, Moxie! You don't understand my process? I take it back, girl. You know I love you. You forgive me?
I guess. Sure. Whatever.
The piston blimp. God, it's so dark in here. Why is... Oh my fucking god, why does everything kill me in one shot now? I don't have a good way of dealing with these, robots. And Flyboy, like, in Piston's blimp is literally around the corner. That was so stupid. That's actually dumb. But this thing was supposed to give me higher second wind health. So what is it, bugged or something? This is actually good XP, holy. Yeah, that's real good XP, what the fuck? Let's go through here. I think I do, yeah. Gotta go this way. With only 150 anarchy stacks, oh no. Go up. Up, up, up.
You go, Dirch. You worked real hard just to get your shoes pushed in this close to the end. What's up with a buzzer? Muhammad himself cannot stop me. I'm gonna show you what a real badass is.
So many stacks!
Torg, but I'm much better at doing the blow-by-blow commentaries for these fights.
Big deal! I can use an innuendo too! Take on three! It's between five and the Vault Hunter!
Okay, here we go.
This is where it ends, you TPR! I'm gonna DT my buzzard with your goddamn spine!
We're ready to start! Flyboy versus the Vault Hunter! Fight! Holy fuck shit! Some huge goddamn airship just murdered Flyboy!
That is completely against the rules! I demand to know where the ref is!
What the fuck is a ref?
Can I just stack this?
Pandora!
That's my girl!
Still alive, coward. Stop me.
You did great, Vault Hunter. Now get back here and we'll see about finishing Piston.
Stay the hell away from me. You understand? I don't want to see you within a country mile of the champ, or things are gonna get messy.
All right. I was getting ready to get concerned. So let's go kill Piston and his T-Rex. And I guess that would be it for this. Pretty sure. Come on. This map is always confusing. I gotta go up and around. So like here and through here. Yep, there's the quad. I don't know if that was meant to happen, but that blimp got messed up. Ooh, that would be nice with the plump. Now, I don't know how this fight
it's
would
time
be,
to win this thing. This is it. Piston is the only thing standing between you and a vault full of loot. You know what to do, sugar.
They better buff the... the loot explosions are so help me, man. Let's go to the arena. Okay. Now, if this railer did that much to the blimp, I wonder how much it's going to do to the T-Rex. Hey. Shoot. Sure, I'll get some extra anarchy. Max Iridium, I do. What is that? What?
Say, what are you planning to do with the arena once the tournament is over?
Oh, probably get a construction team in here to carefully disassemble it. And
what is going on? Now, it's broken.
This is where it all ends, fight fans. Are you ready?
I told you to stay away, Vault Hunter. But now it's time I fought you in single combat. Gladiator versus Gladiator. Versus...
Are you fucking kidding me, bro? Just wanted to be done with it. Look at him. Oh, shit. Okay.
That's it, folks. The blood of a coward is
Yeah. I'd say that was better.
Don't worry, baby. I'll take
all these E-Techs.
I want it.
Yeah, all of these are E-Techs and stuff. A judge.
Don't worry, I'll take good care of you.
I'm not gonna lie, I wasn't expecting Piston to actually hurt. So they must have buffed him. They buffed him, they buffed this to drop a lot of E-Techs. Yeah. Oh. They hit the gub, bro, the gub. Oh, it drops missiles? Jeez. I'm gonna keep that just in case. You never know. As far as the Badassosaurus drops, I don't think it dropped anything. Oh well. And it was really good at getting a bunch of Torg tokens. His plimp still there. Intruder.
Honey, I've got all day.
No, I need, if it's going to be the intruder, I need it to not be fire. I do not need it to be fire. As much as I want to take that, no. Come on. Citrine shotgun. Come on. Don't make me farm this. It was good. You had it. The intruder. That wasn't even close. You know, now we're getting somewhere. But I kind of want, like, shotgun damage.
You're not like the others. I can throw out a saucy.
Man. I'm not even going to be picky about it. I'm just going to take the next good thing. You hear me? I won't be picky. Just please, man. That's not good. Like it is, but no. Dude, you're getting so close. Shotgun. Okay, that's just stupid. That's even dumber.
That was the dog's bollocks.
Dog's bollocks. I feel like I just got lucky with the uniques.
Oh, snap.
Yeah, I think I just got lucky. Please, I just want to end this. I just want to end the episode. But I want to level up. Don't give me trash, man. Anything except an impaler. I don't need an impaler. A lot of people just use guns, man. Fucking caster. No, thank you. If I wanted a caster, I would have took one from the vault explosion. I can't use it. Game, please. Something I can use. That I'm not Krieg, man. No. Come on, Moxie. Just give me. Just give me something.
I feel more awesome.
Sure, whatever. Whatever. I'll take it. Whatever. It's got Molly on almost everything. It makes no sense. The blade there makes no sense. But it's all Molly. Whatever. Completely useless. Alright, I'll see you guys in the next episode, where we will be taking on probably more of Pyro Pete, because I need to get that to 9999. Alright, bye-bye.